everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Lachine, and if you haven't done so already, please like, subscribe, and share. We're back with another sneaker review, and this time we will be reviewing the Air Jordan 11 Gratitude. Now, I did get my pair early because they end up doing a shop drop on Sneakers app, in which everybody know it's not a shop drop anymore. They literally let you know 15 minutes before the drop that it's about to be a shop drop. But again, I got my pair early. I was super excited. They actually did exclusive access last week on Sneakers app, and so I ended up getting my homie a pair. So yeah, let's get right into the shoe. I wish these are nice. For me, backstory, like, Air Jordans 11s are cool. I probably got about, like, I think I have like 3 pairs in my collection. I don't wear often, but I think I got like 2 lows and 1 high upstairs. Like, again, like, Air Jordan 11s are cool, but I just really don't have that many in my collection. Usually when this time of year come around with the Jordan 11s, I usually get all my homies their pairs, like, because I don't keep mine. But actually this year I'm gonna keep these because they're black and white with the gold detail. For me, I really like gold. So the gold details was a hit for me, and then the black and white because you can wear them with anything. But a lot of people like this shoe, and then a lot of people are like giving mixed reviews about them because it's not that icy bottom that people are used to with the 11s. It's more of like a, it's giving like a off-white beige looking, but I still like them. I feel like you can wear these with anything. The gold detail is really what gets me. Because, like, on a day like today, I'm wearing silver, but usually my everyday accessories are gold. So I think this is a dope shoe. The quality control, because, you know, I got my kids pair. The quality control was actually good as well. So that's a yes for me. I like that. But in other debates, like, we know this is like that Christmas shoe for every family. Like, on Christmas photos, you know, everybody and their mama are posting with these shoes on. Like, all the kids in the house got on these shoes. So we know this is the Christmas shoe, but people have been really talking about those Kobe reverse Grinches. Like, let me know in the comments if those Kobe reverse Grinches are the, you know, Christmas shoe this year. I don't think they are. I think these are still the Christmas shoe, but I think everybody do want those reverse Grinches, the Kobes, because, you know, RIP Kobe, but you know why people are going after those shoes. Also the resale value of them. These right now, they are sitting below retail, so you can get them off like StockX and go if you really wanted them right now, but also you can just wait till they come out. A lot of stores are doing raffles. I know, like, Foot Locker, JD Sports, Kids Foot Locker, Champs, they're all doing raffles. So I feel like if you enter, you will get these shoes. But you might do still have to work for them, because again, everybody and their mama always get this shoe for Christmas. They do release in a full family size run, so everybody can have them, even the baby can get the shoes. But yeah, I think I'm gonna keep my pair this year because I like the black and white. Like, I can wear this with anything, so I will be keeping my pair this year, but I'm also gonna help a couple of my homies get their pairs as well. I also saw, like, JD Sports and Finish Line sent out an email saying, like, if you spend $100 or something during a certain time, like, you will automatically get exclusive access to these. So, you know, if you're trying to get somebody a shoe or something, you can get that exclusive access to them. But yeah, this is a decent shoe. I really think it's, like, really decent. If you want to add it to your collection, you can. It's black and white, very simple. You can wear with anything. It's a nice shoe. I mean, you can cop, don't have to. It's up to you. But I know, like I said, it's the Christmas shoe, so everybody and their mama are gonna have the shoe on. And actually, I do like the cream at the bottom. I know a lot of people was talking about, like, oh, it's not the icy color, like, that's what we want. But it's like, this actually looks nice. I feel like it goes nice with the gold detail that's in the shoe. So I think Jordan Jumpman made a, you know, the right call with making these like these. But yeah, these are the Air Jordan 11 Gratitudes. They're set to release on December 9th. Man sizes are 230. Youth sizes is 185. But yeah, they drop December 9th on Sneakers app and all other stores, retailer stores. The raffles, you know, are going to start taking place next week. So look for those. And you probably have to go in store, because I know for the Air Jordan 12s, the cherries, like JD Sports and Finish Line, end up have doing in-store raffles. So you actually had to go in store and to enter those raffles. I feel like that's something that they might do with these as well. But yeah, just be looking out next week for like the raffles and things. Check your local retailers and I think you can get your hands on them. Like I said, you know the sneaker game right now. Everything is going below retail or everything is sitting. I don't think these will sit because everybody liked them. So I think you can get your hands on them, but you do have to work to get them. I think you will have to work to get them. Or you can contact your local sneaker person and they'll get them for you. But yeah, that's this week's review. Stay tuned for next week's reviews. Thank you for watching. And like I always say, like, subscribe, share with your friends. And I'll catch you guys next time for the next sneaker review. Peace.